That's not gonna end here.
Huh?
That's not gonna work.
This one? I think that it would. Hey everybody, we're getting better. I mean, it's not great, but it's definitely better. This time I'm gonna try something else. I'm gonna lay down a layer of black, enamel it, and then add the white, then draw the bebe. You'll see in a sec. A layer of black for the backside of the bebe. Waiting for the magic number again, 1450. This is for the backside. We haven't gotten to the front yet, but similar process for the front. Clock time. Time to lay down a coat of black on the front of this. Put the fire up again. For the fire.
I mean, technically, what you can do afterwards is use diamond into it.
For the spirits, accept this offering. I ask of you, when Sevilla. This has been a day of art dedicated to Papa Legba. I place this candle here to light in tribute to him. Perhaps off to the side would be better, but at a crossroads in a graveyard. This is what I have produced today. I learned a lot. I've dedicated this day to Papa Legba and learning exactly how to use art to glorify and connect to him. Papa Legba, Mwen Sevilla, Papa Legba, Mwen Sevilla. Sevilla, Papa Legba. Thank you all very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Mwen Sevilla. Hail Papa Legba. Have a good day.